Britain just found oil in the Middle East. It makes cars go.